So hey guys, what is up? Albert here, and right now it's currently 6 o'clock ng gabi dito sa Pasig. And this is what 6 o'clock looks like in the Philippines. It's quite dark already and like the sun's nowhere to be seen and the moon's up high. But anyways, pupunta tayo sa Robinson's LG to buy thermal paste and the battery for the computer. And like kasi naglolo ko yung computer right now, which is why I wasn't able to upload a video on Monday. And like, yeah, I'm gonna try to fix it today. So yeah. Pero like, paano naman din bang hindi init ang computer ko? Sobrang init dito sa Philippines. To be honest, I'm having the same issue with my camera right now. It keeps giving me a memory card error kasi like, nag-overheat na yung system. Like, what the heck, Philippines? Ganito ba talaga kainit? The only thing that's beautiful about night time, both sa traffic na to, is that sobrang walang sun. And like, yung araw lang talaga ang rason bakit sobrang init nila dito sa Pilipinas. And like, hindi lang yun yung problem na system namin. Sira na rin yung battery. So like, kailangan ko kumuha ng bagong battery rather than that. Like, realize lang, I guess. I think it's time to like, slowly restore our system anew, di ba? Probably, this won't be a long vlog, pero I like you guys to know what's happening right now and why I don't have a proper video up. And this is the vlog that you're seeing today. And that it's not up on Monday. Like, what the heck? Our schedule is on Monday, Albert. One na. For yun guys, I'll probably see you later. And I'm on a bridge right now and it probably isn't safe to vlog. But anyways, like super ganda lang ng Pasig Ilog tonight. Robinson's and like we're gonna just head over to PC Express or something or a computer shop just to buy the thing that we need to buy. So hey guys, we finally bought the things that we need and hopefully na wala na akong kailangan problemahin pa when I get home. Anyways, I'm gonna show you guys how I'm going to be applying the thermal paste and I'm going to be riding a jeep right now.
Avenger!
So guys, what is up? I'm here and right now, I just finally got home and maglalakad ng time sa bahay. Let's see, ganaan ka na maayos yung computer kasi like honestly, may tuwal, hindi ko alam kung may tuwal ako sa sarili ko sa pag-apply ng thermal paste na to. Yung CMOS, hindi na yung problema pero yung thermal paste na talaga kasi I'm gonna cut this off and I'll come back when nasa computer na tayo. So we're finally back home and here's the computer. I'm going to be putting in the CMOS, then the thermal paste, and then we'll put the heatsink back into the CPU. So yeah. CMOS done. There we go, now let's turn the computer on and see what's going to happen. I forgot to plug in the CPU fan and my bad. now let's see if this is going to work.
We heat it up.
Let's see what's going to happen next. Boom! CPU temperature is at 48 degrees Celsius. I think we finally made a breakthrough.
Over here, this is the idle temperature, and this is the temperature is running right now because I'm doing a stress test on the CPU to see how hot it can get, and it's still in 66 Celsius, so I think this thermal paste is good.
Here we go, guys. I finally got the computer up and running, and hopefully hindi siya magkikihinga ng alo. Anyways, if you guys like this little vlog, it might be short, pero I hope that you guys liked it. And if you do, hit that thumbs up and that subscribe button and hit that little bell down below if you want to see content on the go whenever I upload. So anyways, guys, I'll see you guys later. Peace!